And now here it is, Laura.
Thank you.